हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट टाइम आई शोन यू हाउ टू रन योर मशीन लर्निंग प्रोजेक्ट्स ऑन गोला ऐप व्हिच इज़ ऑफर्ड बाय गूगल, वेयर इन यू कैन एक्चुअली रन योर मशीन लर्निंग नोटबुक्स ऑन सीपीयू और जीपीयू ऑफरिंग्स इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर दैट हैज़ बीन प्रोवाइडेड. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द ऑफरिंग मेड बाई माइक्रोसॉफ्ट व्हिच इज़ स्टूडियो एज़्योर एमएल स्टूडियो. द बेनिफिट यू आर गोइंग टू गेट हियर इज़ यू कैन रन योर projects on Azure ML and can actually even shut down your laptop, unlike Google Colab. Right, so for this what we are going to do is we are going to go to going to open studio.azureml.net, which is a free service provided by Microsoft. So what we will do is we will sign in, or if you do not have any account, you should create a Microsoft or Outlook account. I've slowed down the video a little bit, so just stay with me. So let us sign up. Well, let us first create a new account for this video purpose, for this demonstration purpose. You can see there are three offerings made by Microsoft. One is a trial where you do not need any Outlook account. Other one was free account, and third one was paid account where you need Azure subscription also. So what we can do is we can. I've already created an account, so I'm just logging in. I have selected the middle option, the free option. Okay, I have logged in. You can see this is the classic Azure Machine Learning Studio, where and there are six tabs, right? Where you can create projects, you can create experiment. An experiment is one where you can actually create your machine learning designs. I will not say code because it offers more than just writing. More than just writing, this is a visual drawings also you can made, which visual workflows you can made. Okay, so we'll go to new, and you can see the options here. There are ready-made data sets and ready-made experiments provided. So let us quickly go through it, and you can actually upload your own file as well to create your own data set. With that, this we are going to do in the upcoming video when I'm going to create a project for you. Okay, so here let us browse through some of the ready-made available experiments. Okay, first few are the data set, then there is something related to computer vision. And there are classification examples, anomaly detection examples. Let's see if there is anything related to Python. There is one execute Python script, so it supports Python and R. There are some text classification examples. I'm not choosing them because there are five steps process here, which is shown here, five different notebooks that may confuse you being a beginner. So if you are an expert, then it is okay. So let us choose the easiest one, create a Python script. So it is being imported to our experiments. You will see it under the experiments tab. Why it is called as an experiment? Because you can create it, use, test it, and discard it. Finally, you can actually create something useful out of it. You know, in science, the experiments tend to fail. Okay, so it is a three-step process. Let us see the last one, execute Python script. Here you can see they have given space to write your Python script. The Python script has to be written in a specific format, and the function has to be created. In that function, you can actually write anything as per your wish. Okay, let us just simply run it. So you can see here it is running. It is not using your infrastructure, your laptop infrastructure. It is running purely on cloud, and it is also showing the progress. You can see this is a visual workflow which actually facilitates use of machine learning or data science for those people who are not that much comfortable with the coding, right? So they can actually connect the PCs using Azure ML and they can run it. So it is run. Let us visualize. Right click on the execute Python script and go to visualize. I'll explain the how to interpret these results, these data, the visualization in the ex upcoming videos, where I'll show you different modules and how to use them. There are different type of views are available. So let us explore the data set as well. Now sometimes it takes little while to load, but for free service I think that is acceptable. Okay, so the data set has been loaded. You can see what it shows is Amazon book reviews. Yeah, that there are two columns. First column shows what is the 1, 2, 3 rating has been given, and the feed what is the rating or the feedback text has been written. So using this data we can actually do a lot of NLP activities on this. Practical projects we are going to do in upcoming videos in this series, so stay tuned.